guys, back here with Barry, and every, I don't know, 6, 7 weeks, I love to come on out and save up all my little clippings and video clippings here over the time, because I'm at the projects all the time, but I just wanted to take a few minutes to keep all the people up to date, because things are progressing here incredibly quick. There's various constructions in all different phases, from lot preparation to foundation preparation. What you're seeing now, they're laying in the rebar on the foundation for another house that's going up. And I have to admit, things are going along at a really brisk pace. There's equipment working all over the place, everything from backhoes to steamrollers, dump trucks, various projects, various homes in various stages of completion. It's incredibly exciting for me to just see this project come to such a level, and to see that it really is going to be a phenomenal, phenomenal project when this is done. And a bonus, at least all the folks I know, and I sold all the lots for it, I know them all, they're great folks. We got people meeting with contractors right now, discussing their last minute details before they continue on and start breaking ground. We have others that are prepping, doing their final stages, compacting, you know, that's what you're watching now, and getting ready for breaking ground on that. As a matter of fact, I know that lot will be breaking ground within the next couple of weeks. So I was here about, I think it was around 6 weeks ago, and things had commenced, they started, but what we're witnessing now, the pace is exceptionally brisk. Different contractors are involved, different projects, different homes, different styles. All of them are beautiful. And I just want to take a couple of minutes to keep you all in the loop about this, because for me, it's really exciting. These good folks, they've just finished laying down tile. I'd say this project here would be about more or less, I would say, 75 to 80% complete. Boy, are they going to have a view when it's done. But nice open floor plans, large tiles. It's just, it's hard for me to really put it into words about how much is going on and how much satisfaction this is to see something like this come to fruition. I'm just exceptionally excited. I'm even more excited about actually living here ourselves. I've been actually, my plans and contract have been done for almost a month. I just haven't had time to even make the final okay and submit the first, well, have the lawyers check it out and then submit the first draw. It's been nuts for Liane, Johnny, and myself. We're actually even, Johnny, Alduino, and I, as you know, who watch the channel, we're going away for 4 days to a different part of the country. We're also, like I said, another hint, we may be exposing a new area of the country that we've been investigating for well over 1 year now, and I'm finally content that we do have the right people in place, so we might be releasing a little, just an introductory to that part of the country. But in all aspects, my gosh, except for the fact you'll have to pardon some of the video, because I'm coming to the project every other day or what have you, sometimes twice a day. There's no set rule, but sometimes all old Barry's got with him is his cell phone, you know, and I figure, wow, that would be really nice to get on film real quick and save my little snippets and put it together on a video. So that's pretty much what you got here. You guys know what plots and homes are yours. I know a lot of you just keeping in touch with us. You're really excited, and just enjoy. Gosh, this is a great place to be. I can't tell you how humbled I am. Just a few short months of working stringently on Something Feels Wrong YouTube. We're already approaching 500 subscribers. Can't thank you all enough. Just want to let you know we're here for those that are interested in looking at a different way, looking at a change. And all of you looking at possibly becoming an expat, we'll show you more in 5 days than you're going to know in 5 months on your own. And that's a promise, okay? So until next time, this is Barry and DR. We'll talk to you soon. Bye.